Hi guys, it's me, the Stick Destroyer, back again with another showing card video. So yeah, let's go. First we have Corrupted Zombie, Ancient Language. It's an L, but it's not an L. It has 3 health, it's an ally. Next one, we have a Battle Axe. When this loses a debility, times 2 of the attack. So when it loses a debility, times 2 attack, now it does 4 damage and it has like yeah. It's a gear, look at it. Next one, we have the Dark Knight. Look at that, Ancient Language. 2 attack, 2 shields, 2 health. Wow, that's a lot of 2s. Look at that, it's an ally. And that one is a gear and an ally, okay. Next one, we have the Angel, the Guardian Angel. Your hero cannot die until this dies. Your hero still can get hurt. Your hero still can get hurt, but it cannot die. So when you're about to die, set it at 1 health. You're about to die, and then the enemy attacks you. You only stay at 1 health until this dies. Next one, we have the Darkness King. All darkness allies plus 2 health and plus 1 attack. It's an ally. Look at that. It has 4 health. Next one, we have the very, very heavy tank. When destroyed, the enemy hero draws 2 cards. It's a machine. Look at that. It says heavy tank. It has 2 attack, 2 shields, and 4 health. It's hard to kill, and it's very hard to kill, but it's sometimes, yeah. We have the Sweet Sword. It's a lollipop. When destroyed, heal your hero for 3 health, not 4 health, please. 3 attack, 2 debility, it's a gear. Next one, we have the Zombie. When the ally that equipped this dies, deal 2 damage to the enemy, but if it's a zombie, the ally is a zombie, deal 3 damage instead. Dark Alchemist, when played, plus 2 health on an ally, darkness ally. Now it doesn't say others, which means it can buff itself. It has 2 health, it's an ally. Next one, we have the Snow Blindness. Destroy an enemy that is frozen. That's it. Yeah, that's it. My cousin sister is coming soon. So we will do a lot more videos with her. Or maybe she doesn't want to. But never mind. And goodbye.